Today, we launch a new energizing era in our history. The Brendan Iribe Center for Computer Science and Engineering is a shining example of what we can accomplish when we work together to turn a fearless vision into reality.
This center will be celebrated and will ensure that Maryland continues to be a national and global leader for cutting-edge technology and innovation.
It's bringing University of Maryland and science and making it the center of technologies and sciences which improve human lives.
I'd like to touch on a very important friendship that really led to this moment. When I got to Denton 7, Michael Antonov was directly across the hall from me, and he started to show me what he had created. And I'm thinking, okay, one, Mike is a genius. Number two, we probably need to start our own company. And this roommate leans over and says, you know, I think I can help you guys too. And that was Andrew. And that was the moment that the three of us joined together as not just coworkers, but as best friends. This building symbolizes that friendship, and I hope inspires other students to create friendships like that.
The Iribe Center is a bridge between traditional academy and the technological future of economic development of the state of Maryland. It is a place where inspirational ideas from students and faculty will become transformative technology that will create the future.